Oh, that's a good one. Not really. Flying through the... Oh, that is not bad. Anyways, he's going to take out the 0-3, but then we can take that guy out next. Nerdmus, thank you very much. Oh my goodness, what's going on? Okay, that's going on. Okay, I might save him for late game. Crack that egg! Excellent. That looks okay. That looks okay indeed. Happy birthday, by the way. Daskat 74. The dollar. I don't know what that means there, Pan. Is that an old saying? Discover a battle cry. Hallucinating. All day long. Okay, I think we're going to have to doll. Yeah, we're going to have to doll, unfortunately. Doll's going to be primary target, so... Actually, this guy's going to be primary. Spectre Grimhammer in that prime as well. So many new people today and returning. Thank you for all the kind subs, guys. Uh-oh, did I reset my sub count today? I did not. It's at 19.
A bear.
We're going to have to reset that goal, guys. Even though we're at 25 now because of you guys. Thank you. That's today and yesterday. We're resetting it, though. But those ones, thank you very much. Uh-oh, stop. That means I'm getting one thing. He's scared of that guy. Please don't be scared of him. He's just useless. Oh, he's scared of him. Why? Oh, no. Stop. Okay, what do I get? What do I get? Okay, that's actually really good right now. Yes, sir.
The sun has set for me.
Oh, boy. It was really good a second ago. It was really good. I remember it well. There we go. Save that for next turn. Next turn I can bog, coin, and deal 3 damage. And that should be down by 2, I'm hoping. Mm-hmm. I like this deck because every game feels a little different and it keeps me thinking the whole way through. Not, oh, drop another Pally card. Oh, drop another dude. Drop another. You know, different endings, different combos. I like the variety of Hearthstone. I really do. Saxon said a while back, university statistics prof did experiment in her class and two of them did in fact share a birthday. It was wild. Yeah, I remember hearing that too, Saxon, a long time ago. If you have a certain number of people, you're guaranteed to have a shared birthday. You need... I don't know what the number is.
Ha, this guy's toast.
Okay. We got... Should I go with that or should I... Oh. Fully control right now. Well... That's not fully control. That's partially control. And get through this deck a little bit. The overload, I just realized, kind of sucks. That's okay. We got some draw, at least. And we got a 4-8 on the table, too, that helps me draw. It wasn't very nice. At all. Anyways, I can go with the smaller stuff right now. Or I could go with a big thing. Big thing and what do I got for mana? 6 or 7? 7. Yeah, let's go with these. I'm gonna drop Buddy first and see what I'm dealing with.
That didn't go as bad.
Oh my goodness, there's a lot of good cards today. Yes, there is! And I just dropped another one of these. This guy's never going to get to see, but maybe next turn I can go with that. Because I'm going to be overloaded big time. You got 5 mana. Ooh, lovely. Excellent. Enjoy that one. Enjoy this one. Watch this. Watch him hex his own guy. Flip a coin on a hex. That'd be fun. Don't think too long. It's okay. If they're all concede buttons, just use one. That's not what he wanted to see happen. That might be concede time now. Nope. He's still going. I like it. Okay. I don't want to overload right now, guys. At all. So I think I'm just going to hit and heal. A little bit of this. So now I got this buddy. I do 6 to the face, which I think is what we're doing. Of course, the heals would be nice too. We can take out anything big, which is handy. Crushing hands. Oh my goodness, another one. What is going on? Excellent. Okay, what does he want actually? Maybe one. He wants one of these and he wants it to hit this. I want it to hit that. Crushing hand would be good for him. That's actually pretty good right now. Okay, so I'm overloaded. Let's do some damage to the face right now. Would it be better if I had him out first? But then there would be like 2 more turns for this. Let's do it while we can. Issues with spell power helped? I don't know. Does spell power affect him? I don't think so. What do I think of the nerfs? I haven't seen the list. I've just heard a little bit, Lord Smorktown. But it sounds like they're trying to get rid of some of the annoyances and make games a little bit more longer and a little less more just power creep, drop one card, win the game. I don't know. I think they know what they're doing. I don't know how they're going to change it or what they're going to nerf because they didn't say how they're going to. But I'm looking for... I trust the game, man. I do trust the game. I know a couple things. I know, A, they know more than we do as players because they can see not just these cards, but the cards that are coming out in a couple months and maybe even further. And they're trying to balance this thing. Nerf it. Nerf it. Buff it. Change it. Remove it. Add it. Whatever you can do. The one thing I wish they could do is add more cards more frequently, just instead of every... it would keep the interest in the game higher. And I've said that since day one. That would make this game so successful. I'm going to AoE it for 3 right now for sure. By the elements combined. Mm-hmm. I don't know if he gets affected by spell damage or not. Wicked's, thank you for hammering that prime here. He wants healing rain. He's got a full. See what I mean? This game is pretty amazing right now, guys. What is going on? Wicked just subbed. Thank you very much. And then Sabertan hammered it too. Thank you both, Sabertan. He's not gonna like this. Just saying. Goodbye. Goodbye. That felt good. Yeah, it was amazing. Thanks for noticing, buds. Hulu. The power is mine. Ooh, I'm overloaded by 10. 10. Guess what I'm doing next turn? Nothing. You have no idea what I'm capable of. This looks interesting. Okay, blaze it up. Okay, spirit. What's that? Okay. Is that it? That sucked. He might as well use his face. He might have a chance if he uses his face and gets some, what, healing rain? Or an AoE or something? I don't know. G1, 10 months in a row. Thank you very much, buds. You are getting closer to the year. One month for every overloaded crystal. Tell me about it. Good timing. Look at my crystals. Uh-oh, what is he taking on me? Yeah, well played.
Bam.
Thank you. Ooh, streaks of winning. I can't believe I'm winning with my new chamois deck. I like it. I like it because I'm also having a ton of fun with this deck. Actually, you know what? It's a good time for Buddy right now. Yes, sir. Welcome to the Hegatha Show.
Dark spirits twist the tree. Foul the
lake. Excellent. <Curse this land. laughs> Hegatha cleared the board like a boss. What were you expecting? Shudderwalk?
Unleash your potential.
What were you expecting? A shudder?
The power is
okay, we're
here.
Dropping this.
You need only to seize it.
We're getting a card. We're dropping Buddy. We're getting something for that. We're getting something for this. Oh my goodness, look what I got. We're getting another card. Hello. That's all the cards I want. Wow, look at it. Look at it. It's lovely. He has to read it. That's okay. It's new. I had to read it too. I had to craft it, actually. I sub every month, but I forgot. Okay, Riddick, I was just making sure it was the same Riddick. Thank you very much, buds. I just forgot about my Twitch sub. Well, thank you for remembering this month. It means a lot, your long-term support, Riddick. And, I want to make sure it was the same guy, because sometimes people can have similar names and something's different and I don't notice it, but I appreciate the long-term support. Excellent. No, he's like, I'm the one who shudderwalks now. AoE of 3, I think. Yeah, AoE of 3. Let's keep the board on our side. I got the healing rain, which ain't too bad. More unstableness. Not yet. I like the unstableness, though. I'm gonna have to unstable this guy, though. Because otherwise I draw all these cards. He's gonna get rid of it for me. So I'm gonna have to unstable this guy and this.
You play with fire, child.
Let's go with this. Hello. Let's go with this. Okay. I can handle that. Spirit Echo on these? Yes, please. Death Rattle, resummon this menu. Note self. Don't evolve any of these yet. Excellent. I'm liking the healing rain. What's my favorite deck this season? Well, I played a lot of priests. I'm really enjoying this one today. They're all my own decks, Jake, so I can't really say meta deck, but I've really enjoyed this. I've enjoyed my rogue that never won, but I really liked it. I'm enjoying this because it's actually winning and it's fun. That's a novel concept. Okay. We're going to have to probably Mossy Horror. Hopefully no more spells. Never mind.
Many more spells.
We're going to Mossy. Ouch. This guy does not like these at all. Okay. More of that.
Revel in the power.
Let's put out the Moss Man first and see what's happening. Okay. He's got nothing up, so this is the time for this. I don't want to heal my one guy that much. Well, let's put this down first. It might be a better moment than this. That's not. Healing.
The power is mine.
See, I wanted more face heal, so I didn't want to heal this guy, like hit and then fully heal him, because I really wanted more face heal. Versus, if he dies, he resummons anyways, right? And he also respawns back my...
Aha, you're gonna lose anyways.
Oh my goodness. That's not really what you got. You must have a spell. Okay, good. I was gonna say, at least get a fireball. Or two. Nope, he's got more. Uh-oh, I got two fireballs to look forward to. Three fireballs. Okay, that guy's... Did I cast one last turn? I did not. Because I'm liking that, for sure. Oh, I might even have Lethal Tail. What's his... He's 3, 7, 8, 9, 12. I need 4 more damage. This is 4 damage right here. Right? I think so. It looks like 4 to me. Yes, it does. You win. He added it up before I did. Okay. Rampage, 5 months in a row. Haven't been able to catch a show much recently, but always a fan, always supporting. Thank you, Rampage. Have you been busy with IRLs, unfortunately? It happens. I was on a... Last couple months, I've been having a hard time to get streaming, so it might be more me than you, buds. Sometimes you'll be here and you'll be like, oh, I'm saying, man, let's watch something real. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/WowHobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there, too. Thanks again. Till next time.